cabin, they're ready.
Those could actually break. Dile que le dé gas también. Sí.
That's rear wheel drive, that caddy.
Yeah. That's us telling Chris.
That's his name, right, Chris?
Cintro!
Turn to the left. The other way.
Esquerra!
Ahí mero.
I need to learn some more Spanish.
We got a car hung up on its diff. It's not going anywhere. I'm gonna inflate it.
There's that. Let it settle. Putting that board in.
Oh yeah.
But it's working though, right?
It's working.
Watch that board go in. And this is when it pops.
You got that
work it left and right. Get some of that sand out of there. So there's a cushion in there.
I almost got one of those, but I got dual exhaust. So
so it'll just overflow.
Yeah.
Shove it on there. There you go, we got lift.
We have liftoff. Just watch your hands under there.
Oh yeah, I know what that under there. Now
oh yeah.
Hey, so what was the rating on the bag? 8,000 pounds, 8 tons, 16,000 pounds.
Yeah.
Not bad. All right, that thing should be up.
I think it's sinking back down.
Somebody get that hoe and go under the tire with them.
Work out some of
that hard pack.
I can hear it going down.
Yeah.
tighten on there a good bit.
So far, that's the only drawback I see is the hotness of the holding it on the exhaust.
Yeah, you're supposed to have gloves on.
Gloves are for fools.
Hey, somebody get my driver. Hey, Chris, can you get my driver's seat and hit the gas?
Give it some wind, you know? Put some wind in it.
2K.
Yeah, it's going now.
All right,
hey, we
under
this.
Oh, shit, that blew me off.
It did, what did it do?
Huh?
It did what?
It blew him off.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh,
gas is like, oh, it's not moving. Shit.
Was that too much wind?
I wasn't expecting that. I saw the car just, it was like, oh, shit.
All right, now who's going to pull the thing to let it down?
Oh, I can do it.
We're going to burn in
here. Well, right, there's a lot of pressure in there. Nah, Boyle's Law. Escaping gas is cool.
Yep. Taking the work away.
Okay.
Probably got these. Huh? Oh, what happened? 6 inches. Right there.
Did that side feel long?
Yeah, you're in the middle. Perfect.
Yeah,
so now we just need to push it as hard as we can. Yeah, but it's going to close the door. Wait till you, like, crack it when it doesn't move off. Your traction control is still off, right? Yeah. Then you go just, go.
Thank you. buddy coming out here with his Ford, and he's got his Ford. His fucking truck's too heavy, man. Hey, I appreciate it, man. Thank you, sir. Thank you. You might want to stick around. He's about to be coming around.
Whoa. Thank you. you want me to be going on my end here?
Oh, just push on the gas a little bit.
This way? You got it?